Hi, and welcome to Talking Tech. I'm your host, Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're here in Computex 2025, and we're going to take a closer look at this new product that we have here. It's pretty cool, and we have Qi to talk about it. Hey, Qi, how's it going?
Hey, Alex, good to see you again.
Good to see you. Okay, what is this? This looks amazing. Obviously, it's a video card, but tell me more about it.
It's small, it's blue, cute, as some would say. It's called Arc Pro B50, and it's our newest battle mage-based graphics card for professionals, architects, designers.
That is pretty cool. Okay, so what was the thought behind bringing this card to the market? I see we have some workstations here. So what was, what were you guys thinking?
So we, the workstation space has been growing with many applications that use more detail, more complexity in the models, and are using AI capabilities. And really the class of card that professional use everywhere has been stagnating. And what we need, what we're bringing to the market is something that's much more capable than anything else on the market in this class. We have 16 gigabytes of memory, which is twice our nearest competition, and way more performance. And this allows this small card to fit anywhere and really boost the capabilities of professionals in any form factor desktop they want to put it in.
No, that's great. So pretty much what you're saying is like there was a need to have a little bit more horsepower, and also when it comes to the workstation side for all the engineers and designers and everything, because as you said, the more tools are using more of the different AI capabilities, and we said like, hey, there's a need for this, and we have the perfect product for them, and it's blue.
Yeah, absolutely. Blue is key. It's from Intel.
That is awesome. And the other thing that I saw was pretty interesting from the specifications, I don't think you call it out, is like it's low power. What was it, the wattage on there?
Yeah, so we designed this to not require any sort of external power connector, so it can fit in a lot of different systems. The power is 70 watts, and we did that so that it doesn't have any cooling or power considerations, regardless of what small form factor or slimline desktop you put it into.
So you were saying that it actually has a twice the amount of memory. What do we need the twice the amount of memory? What do we need more memory in these type of cards?
So engineering projects and architectural projects are just getting more and more realistic and more complicated. The additional memory really allows you to pull in higher fidelity assets and more of them into your projects so that you can design more complicated and advanced things. Also, memory is used in the AI workflow for bigger AI models. And so that memory really allows you to have a whole AI model on the card itself running really fast so that you don't have to page out to system memory.
Okay, that's great. Okay, so we cover most of the hardware side, but it also, you know, to this, you also need a software side. You also need a software stack. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Yeah, the unique thing about our Arc Pro series cards is that it comes with certified drivers with ISVs, independent software vendors. And that's really important for professionals so that they can have the reliability, stability, and compatibility with all of their workflow so they can be just confident in doing their work without any interruptions or any concerns. And so we certify and validate together with up to 50 different vendors that you might know of, SolidWorks or Dassault or Adobe.
That is great. So that's a card. So what do we have here? I see that we're talking about this as an engineering workload and workstations, but tell us a little bit more, what is the comparison that is going on?
Yeah, we're showing a twin motion demo that has some architectural models representing what a professional might be doing with the card. And what you see is that we're running faster with still a bunch of memory left over to allow a full complete workflow with different applications. This allows a professional to do much more and be more productive.
Right, so we have here like the new B50 card compared to like the competitions right now, and that's where we see a lot faster.
Yeah, we have the RTX A1000 there and the B50 over here.
Okay, that's great. So one more thing that I haven't asked you yet, we have talked about performance, software stack and everything else, and actually covered the demo, but when is this going to be available?
When we finish certifications in Q3, it'll be available to the retail channels, and it'll be available for $299, which is twice the performance per dollar of its nearest competition.
That is great pricing. I mean, you can't beat that. Qi, thank you so much. Appreciate it, and have a great day today.
Thank you, Alex. Appreciate it.